forward lunge with an A hold. Same as our forward lunge, we want to activate that core, right? Starting that lunge, 90 degree angle, right here with our knee. We don't want our knee falling too much forward, not past the front of our foot. After we start this lunge, we want to bring up, hold, create a second 90 degree angle, and do our next lunge.